In 30 seconds or less, what the heck is blockchain and why should accountants care?
Well, I'm going to give you the 35,000 foot view. Blockchain is the ability to have large numbers of disconnected computing resources recording both sides of accounting transactions, of compliance documents like contracts and other things, onto ledgers. Those ledgers have streams of contacts, one after another, that are time-stamped and called blocks. And that blockchain can't be changed. Once it's recorded, and by the way, it's recorded in more than one computing system, so these systems bid to be able to record these transactions, it can't be changed. So if you're worried about what was the provision C in a contract, you can go back to blockchain and actually read it from the blockchain contract. You can also see an invoice, both sides, the seller and the receivers. So in essence, it's a point of truth just because of how the data is recorded. If there was anything we wanted as an audit community to have, it's blockchain, because its ability to verify itself is so good that we aren't going to have to do the traditional compliance kinds of reviews that we would have had to do on those transactions. Having said that, CPAs really need to start reading and understanding what this technology is going to do longer term to decide first, am I going to embrace it and use it in my practice? So those firms that are doing audit and attest work may well want to continue and get deeper into it. And others are going to say, man, this is the place at which I just drop off the chart. And so it's better for me to migrate my practice to more strategic consulting services and get away from that compliance piece that I know longer term I'm going to lose.